The Trump administration is considering banning U.S. citizens from traveling to North Korea. This comes after the death of Otto Warmbier, the 22-year-old college student who traveled there last year with a tour group. Democratic Congressman Adam Schiff also introduced a bill to prohibit American travel there. Officials say North Korea lures Americans with cheap tours, then uses them as political pawns. At least 16 Americans have been detained by North Korea in the last 10 years.